don't get to see him. He's the man behind the scenes. But when you want a very good sounding system, he is the man that's going to be able to judge it and say, hey, that is a good sound. But we got a special bill for you today. It's for one of our clients. Carl's bugging out right now. He's bugging right now. Walt is alive right now.
He is.
Very happy that Carl is here. I got my book. Woo! Slow down. Those are the fellas right there that do the builds for Unique South. The reason why I'm happy is because Carl convinced me. He recommended and convinced me. He goes, Will, you should use these eights. I said, I don't know, for my customers. And then Sage co-signed. He was like, trust me, I could make an 8 sound like a 15. I'm like, bullshit. But I'm going to let you actually be the judge for that. Show Carl what we did. Something simple, unique. You know how we do. We don't get crazy.
That is stunning. Dead silent, it's stunning. So, yep. Nice job.
Two AW7s, two 604 HDs.
It was a perfect
simple,
balance,
nice
right there. Yeah.
Install, ported box.
And we want some comments. We want some comments. We want some feedbacks on this particular video. And if I don't get 10 hates, that means we didn't do anything good. So we want to see 10 haters email us and tell us why it doesn't look good. I already have a few ideas that you guys are going to say. So I need to see some more feedback, some more comments, so that I could get in the back shop and really start whipping these guys' asses back in. All right? So send me those damn comments, please. Tell me, Carl, what do you think? No, seriously, Carl, what do you think, seriously?
That's as pretty as a build gets, first of all. It's okay. And I hate tacky builds, first of all. So that's beautiful. That's a success. Technically, it's a balance of the best equipment available. And I know they did it right. I don't even have to hear it to know they did
nah,
it right.
Nah, you need to hear it.
I want to hear it. But no,
come
seriously.
Aside, come aside. Come aside. Take a seat. Sage did this in 2 days.
Two sleepless days, right?
So this is what, a 2010, right? 2010 Camaro SS?
Yep, 2010 SS Camaro.
Tweeters up on the pillars.
Very nice.
Can you zoom in on that? Capture that up there? That's some nice fabrication. You got one over here? You get some nice imaging out of that?
I know Will was a little spooked about 8 inches. You think it's convinced him?
Bad times out of 10, it's a big body Benz with a real nigga in it. Grind if you want to win. I'm getting face. I'm getting face.
You know, we only mess with the real stuff, so. like JL Audio. So, you know, you want to throw a little LV bag in there, boom. So what do you think, Carl?
Oh, it's beautiful, really. It's beautiful. It sounds great. And you can see that even as loud as that was, those speakers are cruising. They're well within their comfort zone. They're not at full excursion. The amps are ice cold. Okay, everything's good.
See that? That means the installation was wired up right. It's got the proper equipment. You ain't got to do that obnoxious stuff. Unique won't ever do that. I won't let the guys do that, even though my guys got class.
But, it's a shame because, honest to God, I don't think YouTube can capture the beauty of the installation, the color coordination, the shapes, the craftsmanship. We'll tell you about it, but you'll have to really come see it. Come to one of these car shows and check any one of these out. They're all beautifully done, and I'm proud of you, man. Really, all you guys, thanks.
Thank you, I appreciate that.
Very, very.
Yo, fellas, give him a pound, man. He's doing you big ups.
You got it. Buddy.
Johnny wired it up.
Doing JL proud, buddy. That's good. That's very good.
A little guy, you said? A little guy? Johnny, you can always hang out with me. You always make me feel tall. Get over here. Gabby, no.
That's why he's here. That's what it is.
Yeah.